have to go home.
No, you can't.
My mom, my dad are there.
It'll be okay.
Hey,
go.
Listen to me. The last thing in the world we need is them knowing you're mixed up in all
this. Mike is over there.
They haven't found him. Not yet, at least.
For Mike?
Come on, get in the car. Look, we need to find them before they do. You have any idea where he might have gone?
No, I don't.
I need you to think.
I don't know. We haven't talked a lot. I mean, lately. Is there any place that your parents don't know about that he might go? I don't know.
I might.
What?
I don't know where he is, but I think I know how to ask him.
You guys hear that?
Mike, it's me, Nancy. Mike, you're there. Answer. Mike, we need you to answer.
Is that your sister?
This is an emergency, Mike. Do you copy? Mike, do you copy?
Okay, this is really weird.
Don't answer. She said it was an emergency.
What if it's a trick?
It's your sister.
What if the bad people kidnapped her? What if they're forcing her to say this?
We need you to answer.
Like Lando Calrissian. Don't answer.
We need to know that you're there, Mike.
Listen, kid, this is the chief. If you're there, pick up. We know you're in trouble, and we know about the girl.
Why is she with the chief?
How the hell does he know?
We can protect you, we can help you, but you gotta pick up. Are you there? Do you copy? Over.
Anybody got any other ideas?
Yeah, I copy. It's Mike.
I'm here. We're here.